to help you with the layout fans of the tournament. In front of the head table is left to right, mat one and mat two. Going towards the hallway here at Harding High School, in front of mat one is mat three. In front of mat two is mat four. That's how we have it laid out this evening. Let the competition begin.
Thank you. I wrote it.
You did?
Position. Ready, ball? Over there. Double. Ready, double.
Stay in your headgear. Keep your damn headgear.
Hey, to do this.
Back up. Well, it's going. Don't back up. He gets one, don't back up. Pushing, Connor.
20 seconds. 20 seconds is about to start a call. I see that
stuff. He's going. Guy pushing that hard. Keep going.
Hi, Mom.
I wasn't going to turn it off so you went, but I don't want to go.
Elbow knee. Try it, you got the shot. just don't. He's good at killing. He's just afraid to always do it.
I'm just glad he's here.
It does not get me.
Wrong! Wrong! Grab your right foot back. Protect your right foot. You get two shots on it. Protect your right leg, Bryce. Right foot back.
Come on, buddy. Take it down one time.
Go, reshot.
Come on, buddy!
Great job. How you doing?
Oh, good.
Yeah. That's what you got when you have senior.
Bingo.
Good match, man.
But so you got to thread it when he's crashing.
That's
the
match.
Yes.
Way
to bring it. Finally.
Your attention, please. Sandy Valley coach. Sandy Valley coach, please report to the head table at this time. Sandy Valley coach, please report to the head table at this time. Thank you.
I don't know where they are, buddy. Did you leave them over there?
Let's go.
The latest Ohio High School Athletic Association news, visit the website, OHSAA.org. Along with our other social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and YouTube. Be sure to connect with OHSAA Sports for brackets, scores, news, photos, and more. Programs for the OHSAA State Championships are currently on sale. All-State Qualifier, State Championship History, and lots of other exciting features are included. Pick up your copy of the program tonight. Fans and student athletes participating in this year's wrestling tournament for Division III, thank you for your tremendous support throughout the season. Let's have a big feast and put first in the game and play with pride. On behalf of the OHSAA and everyone participating in this championship event with Maryland Harlan, please remember to respect the game.
I'll do it. I know how to work that. Good job. They say it all. Come on, 195 Division 3 Championship round on Delta's Max Crawford.
Right and left.
got that choice.
Yeah.
this time, did you?
There you go. Now you're talking. Go.
2001 season? Oh, no, it's 99 almost sneak right behind me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
this is already getting ready to fit right
now,
too. Well, maybe
it'll change the team. Well, it's cool. Top to bottom.
Right.
procedural announcement for wrestlers who win their quarterfinal matches here this evening. You will be able to weigh out in the auxiliary gym if you win your quarterfinal match. So again, quarterfinal match participants, those who win their quarterfinal matches this evening, can weigh out in the auxiliary gym after the match is completed. Quarterfinal match winners, you can weigh out in the auxiliary gym after your match tonight. Thank you.